Welcome back to the Long Dark Survival Experiments. I had some problems with OBS, but I think I've got it all figured out now. My beef with OBS is that it doesn't give you a positive indication that recording is happening and you can verify both your microphone inputs and so forth. Microphone and desktop inputs. I'm going to mute it right now. And I'm going to turn it back on again. So you should have mic right now. What time is it? Still middle of the night. ~13%. Not very good. 61%. Yuck. It would be nice if there was a we could go and sit in the vehicle over there. And so what have we got that's really heavy right now? Bear skin coat. Yes, that's pretty heavy. 5 kilos. That's a lot of weight. We have some books. 3.5 kilos. Let's sort by weight. And we have 2 liters of water. We have some books. And these are all researched, so they can be burned. This, which we can drop. Drop that. Can drop that. Drop that. Okay, well, we're going to need to go and find a rifle, or we're going to need to get good at fishing. So, no weapons. We need to find the bow. We have a lot of axes. We have axe and knife here. Three hooks, 2 sharpeners. So I think we go and look for the rifle, and if I'm not mistaken, we left it on Misanthrope's Island. Can't see the islands from here. that's roughly straight out. So if we look at our map, we zoom in here, coastal highway. Well, this, you should see a fishing hut. There's a deer carcass over there and a deer carcass over there. But that's where we need to get to. So we need to bear a little bit to the right. And dead reckoning now. Well, if we go in a straight line, we'll be fine. That looks like the fishing hut. We're to the left of fishing hut's to the right of us, so it means we need to bear more directly in the line of that fishing hut. If that's the right one. Dead reckoning, eh? Pretty soon we should begin to be able to see something. I can see rocks ahead. So which fishing hut is this? This is one with a door. And the rope, yeah. So this is the one near Misanthrope's Island. And that must be Misanthrope's Island, right? We'll find out shortly. You get quite a heavy load. Oh, the bear coat stops us from sprinting because it's so heavy. Ropes. There's the hunting rifle.
80%. I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
We don't have the rifle cleaning kit with us. I'd like to get back. It's touch and go to find it in the snowstorm though. End of the island. We need to go south end of the island back where we came. And I hope we can spot that fishing hut. Of the island here. We need to skirt around this rock here. Going on to the foot of the island here. There's the fishing hut. If we look on our map, if we line that, we're right here. If we line that fishing hut up just past to the right of it, we should hit right back where we came from. So let's do that. We should be aimed right at the town now. Going to be good and soaking wet. Let's take a look at her. A little bit. Actually, not bad. 6% wet only. 24% wet. Boots are 17%. So our protection is 45%, our sprint is 56%, warmth bonus is 26, so that's about as good as you can get, and windproof is 10, feels like plus 4, so we're not even. So there in front of us is the town site. You can recognize that big triangular shaped hill. There's two triangular shaped hills. And the dock is right there. So from the end of the dock, line up that house. See the house there? Straight line with the dock. Line that dock. Close to that dock up with that. Just like this. And that's the direction you go. Just go straight that way. And you can just barely see that fishing hut out there. So I want to set up. Where are we all going? This way. quite often the bear comes up there. We have a snow shelter up here. We could camp out there. Look for a bear. Probably stay wet in there. I don't know if we would dry off in there or not. We could find out. I have a feeling that the snow shelter is ruined beyond repair, but we weren't away that many days. About 5 days? Who remembers where it is? It's right up the tip of this switchback here. Sticks to. It's ruined. Totally ruined. Oh well. Well, there's another place we can camp. Outdoors. Jog down here so we can use up a little bit more fatigue so we can sleep a little longer. We need to sleep a few more hours, about 3 hours of daylight. Just listening right now. Show up around here somewhere. If he spawns and if he comes back to the same spot. With this. We've not been in this vehicle before. There's a sewing kit. The bow and the rifle. Let's just sleep for 2 hours. Morning. We didn't get cold. I don't see the moose.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
We're gonna run low on food if we don't hunt something. There are deer right over here. And there's our favorite deer hunting spot. Get inside those things, eh? So that's the fishing hut we went to. And this is our other fishing hut over here. Well, there's two of them, actually. But we've got a bunch of meat and stuff out here. See if any of it's in fit condition. I think we're going to end up shooting a deer. It's cold out here. Why do we slow down like that? Over the, maybe it's just graphics glitches. Where's our tin can? Crows out here. If we're in luck, there'll be a lot of crow feathers. If we're not in luck, everything's empty in here. Two charcoals. We'll check for crow feathers. So these two slaughters are still working. Still making crow feathers. There's not a lot left here. Few feathers here. It's three of them. Crows here too. I'm not seeing the feathers. There's one. I think we're going to have to go fishing for a while. something moving over there. That would be a wolf, wouldn't it? Interesting snow sound effects. Over here. Spend a little time fishing. See if the deer come back. If we have enough wood, we can cook some of this meat. This wind, we can't really conduct science experiments with speed walking to find out your speed versus how much you can carry. That'll help us compute how much load you can carry and still make good progress. 70%, that's not bad. Rabbits doing over here. 31%. 31%. We took the guts, we didn't take the hide. Okay. We need to save.